The second is about automation, and that links to the programmatic. And the third one is real time, and that links to the real time bidding. So if we just look about the trend, we saw it coming, but the pace is much faster. And that pushes us, publishers, to try to adapt, to cope. If we think about audience targeting, I'm talking about targeting not about context, not the old way we used to do. We used to just say, if I want to reach a certain type of audience, let me find the right publication. And as a proxy, when I look to the composition, I should be reaching that population. But now it's great, we've got algorithms scrolling the whole web and ensuring that we're going to target some special social demographics. Gender, again, income. 94% of agencies use these tactics today. They don't only do that, of course. They have different type of initiatives. Might do sponsorship, big ideas, but yeah. What they love to do also is to buy audience and leveraging data. The second thing is it's about the automation trend, and that's a major trend. And it's a big opportunity, not only for the buy side, but for the sell side. Automation to me is what we call programmatic, and that's connecting the buy side and the sell side. If we think about that, last year in the US, it's been more than 50% of the displays that have been done in a programmatic way. And in 3 years, the way we sell today, mostly, it's going to be less than 20%. So the traditional get to know each other, three martini lunch, let's buy some pair of jeans, of course we don't do that at The Economist, as well as get me on the list of the RFP, let me do you an awesome deck, never done before idea, my spreadsheet with a specification, let me send V1,